What's going on, guys? It's me, Ali, and welcome once again to Stranger's Wrath. Last time I beat the first boss and it was really hard. And before we go to the gameplay itself, I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched this video. You guys are so amazing when it comes to giving me tips and just telling me how this game works in general. I love it. I appreciate it so much. You guys are so amazing. And I'm really glad to see that you guys are enjoying me. Watching me playing this for the first time. As much as I am enjoying playing this. So, and speaking of this, you guys told me last time that these chickens from the town are called Cleckers. Okay. Kind of a weird name, okay. And I also got to know that if I beat them 3 times, I get a moolah, and then they run away. But even if they run away, I can still knock on one of their door, and then I have to spin, and then I can get moolah. Okay, thanks for the tip, by the way. Also, one of you told me that on the first boss, I could have just thrown a bolomite, and that. Then I could have caught him alive, but that trick doesn't work on the other boss, so okay, but thanks for the tip, at least. Anyway, so yeah, let's begin. Also, I don't think I have said my opinion about Stranger's Wrath so far. Usually I'm a person that doesn't really like shooting games at all. I hate it. Absolutely. But I think Stranger's Wrath is actually a really unique shooting game because it's a shooting game that acts on its own way. You know, it's not all about just being in first person mode and has to hold crossbow all the time, have to shoot everything. No, it's really realistic. I can also switch to third person and run and jump and just doing some actions without shooting. Not like in the other traditional shooting games. All the time you always have to go around like this and you literally have to solve everything by shooting. It's just kind of ridiculous. And another thing is, this game is not about humans, that you have to shoot humans, plus you're not even using bullets, you're literally using animals, which is awesome. I like shooting games that act unique on its own way. Yeah, I mean, those kind of shooter games are an exception of what I wanna play. Like for example, I played Metroid Prime on the Wii, and that was also good shooting games because it was also acting on its own way. Anyway, not talking about anything else, let's just play the game. This is the wrong direction. You should head back to town and catch in filthy hands. Wait, I still have to catch Floyd? So I guess I'm not done with the first mission. Where am I exactly? Oh, I'm back here! Also, I have to arrive back in town. Okay, so I didn't see them! Oh, whoa, give it time! Oh, no! Prepare for that. Oh yeah, some of you also told me that I should take a look at my stamina. It doesn't go low. But I don't know what the consequences are for that. Oh yeah, last time my webcam covered the radar, so now I move to the right, so you should be able to see. Uh oh. Where?
Wait, what am I supposed to? Am I supposed to go back to town or?
Don't mind if I'm eating gum. Well, plenty. Oh, oops. This is not really a good start. Oh no, Ow! Got me. What am I supposed to do? I got him? Oh! Some bolomite? Oh yeah. I'm full. Yep, I'm full. Okay, good. I guess there's no one else here. Is there something weird? Oh, more moolah. Also, I recently watched a video that showed the comparison of each of the version of Stranger's Wrath from all of the consoles that was released, and yeah, just looking at the PlayStation 3 and Switch version, they both look equally the same. But I found out that the frame rate on the Switch is much more better than PlayStation 3, which really made me impressed. Like, I was always thinking that the Switch was equally powerful as PlayStation 3. After I watched this video, I was proven wrong. Like, Switch is more powerful than PlayStation 3. Just think about that. A little tablet are more powerful than a Sony console that is that fat. Yeah. You know, maybe I think I wanna link to these videos I'm talking about this. What now? Oh yeah. Oh no. Hey, this is a camera. Oh, okay, good.
Welcome back, stranger. Nice job taking out Floyd.
Welcome. I give him more.
Everybody run for cover.
Whoa. Well, that's a lot of more. Hey, calm down a bit and Okay.
Wait, so how did I knock on the door? I didn't see where they ran.
Okay, now look, we're coming out now. We're back to work, so no more knock out. We're just being a peckerhead, okay? Here we come.
Okay, whatever. Let's go to the office. We aren't gonna open. Jeez, I'm sorry. I just need some moolah.
Okay, now, look. We're coming out now. We'll get back to work. So no more roughhousing and being a peckerhead, okay? Here we come.
Okay. I'm calm down. Can I go in now? Thank you.
Stranger, you looking for work?
Yep. Okay. So, who's the next? Luton Duke. The Duke's taking over the water facility. Follow them pipes out of the west gate. Right. Okay. So I get 600 moolah for catching him alive and 200 death. Okay. But you guys didn't tell me what to do to catch him alive. Which was a bit of a problem.
Oh, the Luton Duke. That's who you're looking for. He's a feisty outlaw scoundrel. He's hiding out behind the water facility down the road. You know, past the west gate.
The west gate. Okay. So where's this? Where's the You know, I haven't really explored the town, like, fully. Maybe I can do that before I go to the next assignment. Can I jump on this one? No, I don't think I can. Right here. Okay, no. Oh, is it here? See the amazing water facility. Turn your brown water up. That sounds promising. So, is there any secret on them? Ooh, more moolah. Man. Okay. I don't know, is it in this town I can find the Mudama? Oh, now I can use my...
Okay, let's go straight to the next side.
So.
Oh, we're gonna need you.
But it's only you. Hey. Ah, man. I don't think it could go.
Look, we got nothing to do, but we'd rather be outside. So you just take your medication and be nice, alright?
A lot of fuzzles around.
Okay, now look. We're coming out now and get back to work. So no more rough housing and being a peckerhead, okay? Here we go.
On here. Oh, blown away. What about the other side? What? Where does this bring me? Oh, wait. Oh, there's no other side. Whoa. Man, what's going on with me? I thought there was another side. Oops. Moving fast. No. Come on. Got you. Okay, I'll wait for. Man, this place looks beautiful.
Thud slugs flying around. They's great in a fight. Knocking them outlaws out.
Oh! I can also catch these flies? Oh, got him. You have acquired the Thud slug. Fire at an enemy to knock them away and deal damage. Knock them away. Hey, where did they go? Oh, there we go. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, no. We got you. Hey, oops, did I kill them? Uh-oh. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, hey, where? Oh. 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 Oh no, is he looking all the time? Oh wait, guys. Yes. Oh, I got him! Wait, where did he go? Oh no, I can't reach him. I see. Oh no, wait, that's just a clock. It was just one. Oh no, no, no. I can. Oh, I see. Now this is getting harder. Maybe I think I need to lure. Okay. What? He didn't hear it. Come on, man. Okay. Yeah. Okay, got him. Ugh, captured him dead. What a facility, keep on. Whoa. No, no, oh. We said keep out. Like, I really care. Oh no, there's two. Oh, three. Whoa, what is this? Dude, whoa, that's such a big world. Oh yeah, I heard something about that. The game gets much more of an open world game the more you progress. Whoa, man! This looks so cool. Okay, go down. Hey, hey! Not a good idea to always shoot at you because I think there's enough time to catch them. Okay, I can't see. No! Ah, it distracted me. Oh no! No. Oh, they all spotted me. Oh boy, this is gonna be really tough. Oh. No. Again. Okay.
No one's looking. Okay. I got some.
All right, boys. Don't let that hat-wearing freak get out of here alive. As for you, you furry freak, I ain't coming out unless you take out all my boys. I only fight when it's a challenge.
I can't see anyone. So where am I supposed to go? Oh, hey. Go around. Just this. Nothing at all. Yeah. It already ends here. So I guess I have to go back to the main door. See any of them, or are they inside? How do I go in to begin with?
Get in a position.
Oh, they're. Yeah, let's try the thought slog. Give it a try.
I think we got trouble.
Whoa. Oh man, the Raiders really are turning red. Oh, let me get you back. Oh no. Oh. I'm gonna die. Let me just run away. First. You know, maybe I should have used all of my tests instead. Oh, they're all gone. Okay. Can I head here?
Oh man, the job makes me gas.
Okay, they can't see me. So where do I have to go? I think it's some sort of trap. Maybe I can use this guy that's coming. Okay, no, it's not coming this direction. Oh, they saw me. They can't get in here. In the same trouble. Yeah, I know for myself. It's kind of a bad strategy. Hey man, I did, like I said, I don't like shooting games in general, like I don't really know the strategy of games like this. Okay, seems like no one knows. Whoa, hey, you go back to come. Uh-oh, someone here. I got spotted? Oh. I can't see anyone. Hey! Where is it? I saw someone. Inside. There he is. Okay, got him. Come on.
Smacking my boys around, stranger?
Huh?
Well, it's not quite the party you and Blister's Booty gonna have. Smacking it up in that cozy jail.
Blister's Booty? Oh no, I ain't going back in the cell with him! Oh no, I got dignity! I ain't going back, never going back! I got dignity! You do not want to know. Learn the precious, boys!
That's three, okay.
Who are these guys? What is this weapon they have?
I don't know.
God, spotted.
Whoa!
These rocks are really dangerous. Really. Not. Ah! You stop! Oh no. They're firing at me? Seems like it's falling. Not even this boss fight at all. Did I not die by now? Maybe I should use something. Let's get serious. Let's try it. Oh, he's got void. Oh man. No way, I think I got him. Ah. It doesn't look like they can die from my bullets. I want to try again with a bull of mine. Okay guys, I think I wanna end this video here. I certainly need some help, like please tell me, how do I defeat them? And now I've been playing for 46 minutes. And I still haven't reached the second boss for this one yet. But yeah, I mean, it was really hard. And also, can you also please tell me, like, giving me some tips for the next bosses, just so I'm prepared, okay? So thank you all so much for watching, and if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye bye.